Hey there, welcome to video tutorial series of LambdaTest. In this video, we will take a quick look at LambdaTest in Slack integration. Now with just a click, you can push issues directly to your Slack channel right from LambdaTest platform. You can start by going to settings from left navigation and then click on integrations. Now click on install button next to push to Slack. This will prompt you to log in into your Slack workspace. Enter your workspace URL and then log into your Slack workspace by entering your credentials. Now click Authorize and you're all set to push issues real-time to Slack. You will now see the confirmation once your Slack integration is successful. Let's take an example. Whenever you're performing real-time testing and you find a bug, take a screenshot and then click Mark as a bug. You will see a pop-up where you can also add your comments in the description box. Once you click on Create Bug, the screenshot captured will be pushed to Slack channel along with environment summary such as operating system, browser version, screen resolution, as well as link to download the image. In case you have any questions or you require any further information, you can chat with the team or you can also drop us an email at support@lambdatest.com. We're here to help and we'd love to hear from you. Happy testing!